breeding. The Friesian, however, was not reintroduced into North America until 1974. Easily recognized by their color, thick, sometimes wavy manes and tails, feathery, that's what you call a hair on the lower legs. Twice having been saved from extinction, the Friesian horse is a breed of mystery, romance, beauty, and abusefulness. They can be seen today at dressage, parades carrying riders in historical costumes, or as teams pulling a carriage, sometimes even traditional two-wheeled Friesian chaises. The chaises. Wherever they're found, popular equine shows such as this, the Haniah, are shown in their competitiveness worldwide. This breed.